थैंक यू मैडम। नेक्स्ट। या मैडम सिप्रा कुमारी,
यस सर।
कैन यू प्लीज इंटरप्रेट दिस वन?
सर दीज आर वेरिएबल डिसेलरेशंस एंड देर आर द वेरिएबिलिटी टू इज रिड्यूस्ड एंड वी कैन से दैट देर आर नो शोल्डर्स and so it is a pathological CTG and again we need to re-examine the patient, we need to check the vitals, give fluid, left laterals, check if the patient is having hypertension, do a PV examination, and in case if this continues for more than 60 minutes we need to take her for a cesarean section. I think
the number, you see the number of late dislocations. How many late dislocations are there?
So there are two in the later half. Yes, two in the second part of the. Yeah.
And the baseline tachycardia?
Oh, I just missed. I think that it's not visible.
Please focus.
This is not visible. How much is the? Yeah.
Arun, can you please help?
160, I guess baseline is 160.
160, yes, you're correct.
Baseline is 160, and there is number of plate dislocations. So what should you do? Definitely.
Definitely, we'll first we have to see exactly do our clinical examination. Go methodically, define risk. See all those. If there are is any the variability is reduced, I said, and of course there are late decelerations. Do a conservative method first, and then if still the patient if these late decelerations continue, we need to take her up as a cesarean section.
Yeah. Thanks. Arun, please next. Yeah. She is a primary gravid of 39 weeks. And emergency C-section was done. Is that meconium strain Likert and Apgar score is 4? You have rightly taken the decision.